What? What? Do you see the difference, guys? I got new vlogging camera. My husband, shout out to my hubby, who is the best, who is my number one fan and truly believes that I'm a real vlogger, gave it to me as a gift, and I got the Canon G7X. Forgot the name. It's Wednesday and I'm on my way to see my friend Alina. We're gonna have a breakfast together and she was so sweet to let me shoot this vlog in her house because I'm pretty sure that you are super sick of my house already. So I wanted to do some little change, and after breakfast of course we're gonna talk about crystals, where I've been this weekend, and of course weekly favorites. So if you would like to spend your afternoon with me, keep on watching. Breakfast was delicious. Now let's get back to work and to the crystal of the week, Tiger Eye. If you would like to be the boss of everything you do, you need to channel the energy of Tiger Eye, the ultimate power crystal in the world of gemstones. For all the dreamers who have been put in a cage, either by other people or their own self-doubt, Tiger Eye is the crystal zookeeper that it will set you free. When it comes to negative emotions like fear or self-load, thoughts are not your friends. A tiger eye helps keeping it all in perspective. The crystal helps balance toxic emotions by keeping your mind sharp focused on what matters and what's important. Without fear of anxiety or negative emotions holding you back, unlock hidden talents with this crystal. If you feel creatively stuck or spiritually adrift, let Tiger Eye be your spiritual compass that guides you towards the light. Tiger Eye encourages us to go outside our comfort zone, transform, change into our true selves. For all these character building moments when you really have to shine, either for work or something personal, take a 10 minutes of your day to meditate with the crystal by simply holding it in your palm. If you would like to know more about this crystal or any other, please comment below and I'll make sure that I'll talk about the crystal that you want in some of my next videos. How was your weekend, guys? Did you have fun? Did you enjoy your weekend? Did you do something cool? If you did, please comment below and let me know. Especially if you live in Miami though, please comment below where I should go and experience, because recently I'm thinking that I work so much and I don't do anything for fun. And I should spend more time with my friends and my family and just explore Miami, because everyone needs to work, but you have to keep this balance, not overwork yourself or just enjoying and do nothing for your future, but you have to keep this balance. And I think I kind of overworked myself and don't do anything for fun anymore, so I decided to stop this. And last week we went to Murakami Japanese Museum. It was a really cool weekend with my friends because it was manga anime fest celebration. Please, people watch anime, don't hate me. I'm not good at this stuff, so but it was really interesting. It was a lot of people with costumes, and some people do spend a lot of time preparing for this celebration. Let me tell you, so beautiful. I'll show you some pictures and videos that I took. Let me know what you think. I hope you've liked the videos that I showed you guys. If you've never been to Morikami Museum, you should go and see it, especially if you live in Miami. It's a destination that you have to experience. It's really pretty, and for me, it's very important to learn new stuff about new cultures every day. So it's very inspiring, and yeah, go check it out if you've never been. Now let's continue to my weekly favorites. You know that in each episode I'm trying to show you guys favorite jewelry of mine, either by my brand or some others. I love giving shout outs to everybody who do great stuff and great jewelry, because this is obsession of mine, and I love exploring and watching jewelries every day. So this is actually my favorite part of my vlog, trying to find out what to show you every week for my weekly favorites. But this week, I want to do something different, because I want to challenge you a little bit, guys. This week, I'm going to show you materials, where you can buy materials, not the whole piece, but a materials. I found this absolutely amazing and super high quality tiger eye beads. And if you watched my previous videos, you know already how to do yourself a bracelet and a ring. And I'm challenging you guys to go buy this beads and make the bracelets and the rings from my DIY videos. If you never watched it, I leave links below where you can find them. Or if you have any questions how to do it or anything at all, just comment below or contact with me on social media. My name is Cassiopeia Jewelry. I'll make sure to leave it down below so you can connect with me, and you can ask me anything you want. That's fine. It will be a pleasure for me to answer your question. Okay, guys, that was it for today. I hope you had fun and enjoy this beautiful house that I'm shooting my vlog today in. It's so beautiful. Thanks again to my friend Alina who let me shoot here, and see you in the next time. Bye. Thank you.